Look at that tree bent to keep growing toward the sun. Anyway, I'm Joe, and I don't do a lot of these. Boy, wouldn't you like to know what those little guys are saying?
Welcome to beautiful Burbank, California, home of more year-round Halloween stores than any other city in the world. Do you like Jack in the Box? Then you're in luck. We've got six of them. If you've ever wanted to visit a place where you can hear the freeway from literally every spot in town, then Burbank is for you. Want to do drugs in an empty swimming pool with a couch in it? Want to see what you imagine an affluent neighborhood in Honduras looks like? You can do all of that and so much more in Burbank.
Welcome to the roast portion of the evening. Ladies and gentlemen, my son, Chris. Born on the highway, because that is where most accidents happen.
Hey there!
But we're here to talk about Brian getting another year older. You know, I hear he can't even bury a bone these days without Viagra. And they say you can't teach an old dog new tricks, but I heard Brian just learned how to roll over and beg for an erection.
Peter, I'm fine. Are you sure this isn't about you not being able to perform on your anniversary?
I told you that in confidence! And a 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh. My fart's stuck in the pants.
Well, get it out. We've got a show to do.
Happy Halloween, Meg.
Wow, Mayor West, that's some costume.
Thank you kindly. It's me, Borat! You know, from that picture Borat. You ever seen it?
Yeah, that movie came out like 15 years ago.
Well, I'd never heard of it, but it was just about the funniest thing I'd ever seen. Anyway, have a good evening. My wife!
Dr. Hartman, you said there was very little risk to LASIK, but now I am blind. How did this happen?
Okay, look, this isn't my fault. It was take your cat to work day. Hey, skinny legs, here I come.
Good morning. Are you ready to sweat?
I woke up sweating.
Okay, let's climb this hill.
I want to impress you, but also see if I can peek down your sports bra. Ow! 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 My balls! No, the other ones. Ow, 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 ow!
Did you hear that? I think Peter hurt his balls.
I didn't hear anything.
Must have been at a frequency only dogs can hear.
And you know what's right around the corner?
The strip club where they spit in your face?
No, the dog park.
Yeah, how do you like how this sounds, huh? Try cleaning up this mess while you burn in hell!
Peter, you ready to go?
Almost. Oh, what do you mean you don't like that? Just try it. Maybe you will.
I'm stuck up here. Better use my emergency flare.
We've got a flare.
I'm still stuck, but now I have confidence.
Men, tonight you will have one last night of peace. I won't lie to you. A hotel guest has no regard for your life. That means some of you will not be coming back. Those who do will never be one color again. Now, here are your assignments. Anderson, your late-night vomit. Russo, you'll be in the ladies' room.
Ooh.
All right, knock it off. At ease. Edwards, you're going to be folded into a monkey at the foot of the bed and then on.
Look at Edwards. He's into it.
Ooh.
At ease.
Oh, also, you can have my penis enlarging machine. It's in my closet.
Did you look? Will you text me if you looked?
Like the fat man when he plays Clue.
Okay, the murderer was Don't Care with a This Game Sucks in the I Regret Having Children.
Clue. You got someone pregnant 9 years ago, so now you have to play this.
Oh, you can do it, Stewie, for sure. Free your foot, and together we will bump wieners.
But it's stuck, Norwegian mid-level model girlfriend.
Oh, just untie your shoe is how.
Oh, duh.
Stewie, when will you free me from this thought bubble hell?
Not for a while. I may need you if I run for office.
Happy Halloween, kids.
Happy Halloween!
Look, it's Matt Foley from Saturday Night Live.
I don't know who that is. I just came from a meeting at work.
Oh, good, Peter, you're home. You can help me pass out candy.
Sorry, Lois, I have to go do a dangerous speedball and become the least surprising death in Hollywood history.
What the hell? You're not taking this from me, bitch. Suck it, Vaughn. I hope that mascara burns your eyes out.
How's that cheap wine headache?
Go roll in dirt, you pig.
Your hair dye stinks. Tell your daughter to stop watching me change.
Peter, go cut her power.
Hey.
Hey.
Perhaps Slytherin, or maybe Hufflepuff, or trans women aren't really women.
Wait, what?
I mean, the first two things. Okay, who's the next girl or boy? There's only those two.
You're gonna hate me, but I really need to take this.
Don't you dare!
But it might be Bruce Lee finally calling to admit that I'm the best at Kung Fu!
This is your one chance, Stewie. I will not call you a second time.
Damn it! I'm sick of being one-upped by Doug. Hurts. Hurts worse than a trip to the barber shop.
Ah! Ah! This is what babies think happens at haircuts!
Peter, tell me it wasn't you.
Honestly, Lois, I have no idea. My brain can't even think thoughts no more because of the internet.
That's it. From now on, you are an outside, Peter. Go on, get outside. Go to your Peter house. Go to your Peter house.
Okay, that's one drywall bit, one masonry bit, one spur point bit, one tile bit, one drill with a hammer action setting, one wire detector, one stud finder, and one grease pencil. Sounds like someone's drilling a hole in the wall to watch girls shower.
Oh, big time.
Did you pull a permit?
City Hall's next.
Nice.
What the hell? Peter, what the hell is that?
It's my new pitching machine, Lois. And look, it can turn our car into a silly tank. Watch me nail Cleveland.
I got one too, bitch.
Peter, what are you doing?
Well, you know how you told me to give up the 80s and find a whole different decade to be into?
No, that's not what
I'm doing the 1920s. Not because of legal cocaine, but mostly because of legal cocaine. Time to design a very stupid flying contraption. Cocaine plane!
What's your problem? Why are you being such a jerk to me?
My problem with you? Let's see, where do I begin? You accept food, clothing, and shelter, yet no responsibilities. You constantly want to sleep with my wife, who is an angel. Oh, and the hypocrisy. You claim to be an ally to women, but I bet you don't even know Nancy Pelosi's official title.
Sure I do. She's, Chuck Schumer's secretary.
Forget it, Brian. Now, can you strap me to this milking table? My wife will be home soon.
I thought things would go back to normal after we traded underwear yesterday. Okay, you go in there, kill Miss T, and we'll sneak out the back. You need a weapon or anything?
She's a cat. I'm a dog. I'm good. It went poorly.
Giggity morning, everyone. Lois, can I see you in the other room for a second?
Sure.
All right.
Peter, what would you like for breakfast?
Chocolate chip pancakes. Lois, can I see you in the other room for a second?
So, waffles?
Yeah, sure. Lois, can I see you in the other room for a second? I couldn't perform a third time.
Hey, happy birthday, Brian. Bonnie and I got you a big stick.
Joe, isn't that the same stick we gave you for your wedding?
You told me it was a magic wand.
I pointed it at a bus. The bus crashed. That's all I'm saying.
Well, fellas, I'm off. Old Joe's got a big stakeout this week, so I'm gonna practice by watching the party from across the street.
Those who doubt the wand's power suffer the wand's wrath. So that's how I became Quahog's first ninja cop. Questions?
Yes. Mr.
Officer, hi-ya!
Did you park in the handicap spot?
Ninjas don't have cars.
Well, it's getting towed.
Oh no! My Chevy Cruze! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, I can make this work. Think, Brent, think.
Stewie, you got a letter from the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Oh my God, they've accepted my application. I'm gonna get my final wish granted. I get to meet the Philadelphia Flyers mascot, Gritty.
Gritty, Gritty, Gritty.
I'm not gonna pee in a cup for you, so stop asking. This was supposed to be my day and you're ruining it.
You'll Venmo me for this too, I suppose?
Mr. Lloyd!
What is going on in here?
Ow! Ow! Ah!
Sorry.
Ah! That didn't work! Ow, my bones!
I had a very good rotation guy work on this.
Ow, though! Ow! Please stop!
Sorry. I don't know what to say. I'll call a guy. I don't know. I don't know what to say.
Hey, Brian, check it out. This might be my biggest candy score ever. Probably thanks to my killer costume.
What are you dressed as?
I'm the Oh My God reaction gif.
And people get that?
Yeah, everyone's dressed as gifs. Ain't that right, Pop?
Oh, they sure do grow up fast, don't they?
Chris, have you masturbated today?
No, ma'am.
Well, get up there. And don't come back till
What's for dinner?
Hey, who knows? Maybe someday they'll make a movie about us.
This summer, don't miss Jungle Jim Mountain, starring Chris Pine as Doug.
What?
And Paul Giamatti as Stewie.
Come on!
Help! I crapped my pants and I'm afraid of heights.
I'm out of here.
And Chris Hemsworth as Thought Bubble Girlfriend.
I'll give it a shot.
Long days, short years, huh, Meg?
Chris, masturbate!
Jerk!
Is that Bernie Sanders? Ha! Goes to Vermont once.
Ah! How'd you get in here?
I was propelled by a heart attack. Now let me talk about wages while the corners of my mouth fill with mung. Oop! Someone at Coachella must have said my name 3 times. Goodbye!
Want to get your car washed by a former Nickelodeon star? Want to take an improv class from an instructor you have to drive home after? You can, in Burbank. Buy a house with a second floor no one got permits for, and then watch the 98-degree winter nights tick by through rusty bars on your windows. Share a duplex with that guy from that thing. Pay LA prices for Orlando amenities in Burbank.
First, he's got a swing on the gold chains across the cologne bath without dropping his e-cigarette. Next, he's got to pick up a rideshare customer. Now he's going to be late, but he's going to make it seem like the passenger's fault and not his.
Where the hell have you been?
I've been here, man. Maybe you press wrong button. I don't know. Now don't talk to me. I'm on 4 different phone calls.
Uh-oh.
Stand back. The pitching machine is the only plumber we'll need.
So you're not interested in having sex with Kevin Spacey? Oh, good. Kevin's going to love that.
Dad, I think I mixed up Mayor West's bag with Bruce and Jeffrey's.
Leather chaps, saddle, bullwhip,
rope, sheriff's badges, saddlebags, saddle soap, fancy boots.
Yep, this is ours.
Okay, remain calm. I've done this before. Oh, no, wait. I know this. Okay, remember your medical training. If a patient chokes on food, do the tummy squeezy move. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, you saved my life. Oh, how can I ever repay you?
Money?
God, these kids have their teeth! And where are their pacifiers? How do they ever sleep? Detention kids are scary. Especially that fourth grader writing on the board. Oh, that is such a load of truth! A wonderful load of truth!
Shoes! Shoes!
Should we just get him smaller shoes? Wouldn't matter. He butters his feet.
Oh, sorry to interrupt. I just came to clear the search history off my computer before the IT guy... he's already got it.
Boy, you're really all in on Asa Akira.
Lay off, pal. This is the only place I can masturbate.
I can put that whole detention experience behind me and just live.
Whoa.
Yep, so that's how your granddad got his back tattoo and hepatitis. Never share a needle with Ben Affleck.
How did you and other granddaddy meet?
That's a story for when you're older.
The kids at school were asking if you're a bottom or a top.
They should not be asking that.
They said if that was your answer, then you were a bottom.
Who are these kids you're talking to? I would like to have a word with their attractive fathers.
Spirit Airlines is now boarding group whatever. Just start punching until you're on an airplane.
Oh, someone's in here. Whoa, did we get that European exchange student I saw on TikTok?
Hey, little man.
Lois?
Well, Stewie, you've completed your detention. What have you learned from this experience?
That your mother's a whore. Hey, you want to end the show with a to-be-continued meme?
I don't even know what that...